If you don't remember Spencer's Gifts, I'm so sorry! Because Spencer's Gifts were amazing. They were before any, like, other subculture store in the mall. Like, it was before Hot Topic and any of that. So it's just like, all the subcultures just gets one store. Like, if you like smoking weed or beating your wife, you got Spencer's Gifts. And, like, the only thing they sold was just, like, a bed of nails, and you put your hand in it, and then you're like, it's my hand! Like, that's it.